morning. Well, as you can see, it's Wednesday morning. We've got the inspector checking this out here, making sure that everything's done correctly. They weren't able to work yesterday afternoon. The patching material was not setting up like it should, and so they've waited. Andy and Bob have been putting down the Well, it's now just about 12 noon, and just finishing up half of the gym. Nick's over here cutting it in along the wall. Andy's finishing up that half. And it's looking good. Well, this is Tuesday evening, as you can see from the time. They're on the last free throw lane.
We'll be counting it down until Friday at 2. Help Kayla and 1993 debt free and have all of our past due bills paid. Thanks, Kayla. Call 1-800-525-1.
Chalk lines are down to put the lines for the court. This is Wednesday morning. As you can see, they've gotten the free throw lanes all painted. They're getting the tape down and the arcs down to do the free throw lanes and the volleyball courts. Got it.
Okay, that's what we want to say, okay?
This is Thursday the 30th. It's 12:30 in the afternoon. Andy's down there putting the tape down now for the inside of the free throw circle. I'm going to pan back, let you see the Awana square. Let you see the four square areas. The volleyball court. The broken line where it goes through the free throw lane. Area is going to have an eagle in there along with the lettering. Again, the four square area. What Andy's taping there will end up being a broken white line as it goes through the free throw lane. And then the circle there will be a replica of this one. Working on the eagle. I noticed you're slowing down.
see if I got any buckets in my truck. We need any buckets.
This is the second circle on the regulation court. This is the court with the 3-point line. Center of the Awana square.